Can I get a motion to enter back in open session?
I'll make the motion.
Mr. McCarthy, second by Mrs. Nickerson. Any discussion? All those in favor? Can I get a motion to accept and uphold the findings and decisions of the superintendent's hearing regarding a student disciplinary action from an incident on April 5th, 2018 that was discussed in executive session with attorney Bethany Centrone at the April 19th, 2018 Board of Education meeting?
I'll make the motion.
Mr. McCarthy, second.
I'll second.
By Mrs. Wood. I don't believe we allow for discussion on this one. But any comments? Okay. All those in favor? Mr. Pack, Mr. McCarthy, Mrs. Wood, Mr. Martin, Mrs. Fishman, Mr. Loye. All those not in favor? Mr. Bedworth, Mrs. Nickerson, Mr. Buddy. Any abstentions? 6-3, right? So it's upheld, and Cheryl, I think that you do the official communication from there on in. I make a motion that the Central Square School District Board of Education move into executive session to discuss matters related to an ongoing criminal investigation and matters leading to the discipline of a particular person with no action to follow.
I'll second.
Thank you, Mr. McCarthy. Any discussions? All those in favor? Yes. Thank you.
All right.
Have a good night. Yeah.